How are we doing on following up with potential clients?
I've set up a very promising meeting.
What's the company?
Laconia.
Who owns Laconia?
Owen Jasper.
She's hyperventilating.
What should we do?
Go get a bag.
I said a bag, not a purse. Something she could breathe into.
Now you specify.
Oh my God, it's really cute though.
I know, sample sale.
The man from Laconia is here.
Allow me to introduce you to our head of corporate PR.
Just under the table, I dropped some papers.
Ow!
Do you remember Owen, the one who wanted you to give up your career?
Well, he's very successful now.
I ran into Owen last night.
Oh, he's mad flirtatious.
Owen Jasper is dating your assistant?
What better way for me to get over my first love than to watch him fall in love with someone else?
My CFO will be here shortly. Ren, will you greet him?
Sure.
Right, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah.
There's a total vibe.
Totes possible vibe.
Mm-hmm.
How do you do that? Know when it's right to move on.
You're asking the wrong person.
Sometimes it can be hard to get over someone.
He obviously still has feelings for you. You're standing there moping when you should be deciding whether or not he's good enough for you.
I can do this, right? Yes, I can.
She's moving like she's shaking off her old self.
Oh.
Tell me it's not too late.